What's up guys, welcome back to the video. Today I'm playing some Forza Horizon 3. Now I haven't been on this game in a while, but welcome back to a great video. Today I'm customizing and showing you guys a build and a tune guide for the 95 Cobra R. So this is 670 horsepower. It's a great car, I realised that because I haven't seen much of this car, but someone requested a build guide so I went straight on it and done it. But yeah, this thing has so much power, it's unreal. So, I guess before we build it, you want to see how well it runs. So yeah, let's do this. But listen to that roar in the engine. Flying along. It's a really good drag car, by the way, guys. And this is a drag build, so yeah, makes perfect sense. Alright, so we just hit 306 I think was the max, but that's decent, because it's not like a, it's not the fastest drag car, but for what you're getting it's pretty good. I haven't uploaded Forza content in a while, but if you could drop a like, that would really help out. And subscribe if you're new, so you don't miss any of my great videos. Enough of me, you guys probably just want to get into the build already. So yeah, let's do this. So it's kind of weird, this car, like how we upgrade it, because you're not going to get an engine swap, you're not going to need any of this, you're just going to want to keep it stock. And keep it rear wheel drive as well. So these upgrades are kind of strange, but yeah, but definitely get twin turbo, that's going to boost it up. Anyway. As per usual, you're going to want to get all of this stuff, all of this good stuff, give it lots of power. Right, so we've got all of that. Now onto the brakes. You're going to want to get race brakes. Race springs. You don't want rally. You want to get race. It's nice and fast. This car is pretty hard handling. So before you drive it, I just want to warn you that you might want to keep it onto the track and not on the roads. Because, man, this thing has power, alright? So... I love doing the wheels, it's my favourite part. Get the race tyres. Now, you're not going to want to change the front tyre width, but oh, you're going to want to get the beefy ones for the back. Look at that, that's so nice. I went with, I don't know what they're called, but they're third from last. They're World Racing Magnum 3, whatever. yes, I went with them wheels. I reckon they look good. Oh, they look pretty nice, actually. Oh, by the way, you don't change the rim size. Just keep it original. Right, now this is kind of gonna like confuse you a little bit. You're gonna want to keep it stock for the bump, for the bumpers. And you're gonna want to get the remove wing, the forward one, because you don't need a wing for drag racing. And then rear bumper, get the saline one. Now. This bit annoyed me because look how nice that hood looks, but I don't know, it just, I figured it out, it doesn't do much, it just, like, it doesn't make it any better, so keep it stock. The stock one works a lot better. Alright, now to the tuning. So, put the front tire pressure all the way up and the rear all the way down. But for the gearing, it's pretty simple. I don't think I've changed much. You don't need to. The gearing's fine, but as it is. From then on, you don't need to change anything, so it's a pretty simple build for how good the car is. This is a 1995 Cobra R, 670 horsepower drag build. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, and we are so close to 60 subscribers, so that would be absolutely insane if we get it. We're like 2 or 3 off. If you want me to make more, just comment what cars you want down below. And hope you're having a great day. Peace. Dum 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 d